On December 14th, 2008, on the brink of 2009, I got together with some close friends of mine to film some chef skits that had been creeping and crawling in my head for some time. We whooped a, shooting 6 shorts in half a day, but hit a snag along the way, which almost caused our happiness to melt away. Wah, wah, wah. I may have had a little toke at one point from a joint, and my poor lead actor was done. Like a kangaroo, after hopping too much in the sun, his ears were kinda droopy, and he was no longer having fun. Josh was ready to get out and feel the fine weather, but I couldn't keep my shit together.
Hello. My name is Konstantin Stalyovich Kostolyovich. Welcome to Russian Cooking.
Fabian. Sorry, it sounded like Italian. It sounded Italian.
I didn't.
Like, close.
Did that sound Italian?
No. I mean, your name is super, a little bit Italian. It has a little bit of a...
Konstantin Stalyovich Ostoklyovich?
I think
it is. Italian?
I don't know. I got a little bit of okay.
You can't laugh right behind camera because I'm doing it to camera. So if I'm watching you laugh, it's really hard.
Sorry.
Hello. Welcome to St. Petersburg, Russia. My name is Konstantin Stalyovich Konstant...
Sorry, I won't do it again.
Hello.
Okay, sorry.
Hello! Welcome to...
Okay.
No. Hello!
Oh, man.
Welcome to Russian Cooking. My name is Konstantin Stalyovich Antalkyovich. Today we are going to make very good Russian meal, but from different country we take to Russia. From Italy, called gnocchi. Very similar.
Sorry, I just turned down the exposure all day by mistake, and it's super unprofessional. Okay, now we're ready to rock.
Faves.
From the top.
How are we gonna do this?
No, I'm really gonna focus.
Faves, just turn it on. Go on the other room.
I'll be okay.
He's blowing his nose now. You pause it.
Hello. Welcome to Russian Cooking. We are in beautiful St. Petersburg. We make food. My name is Konstantin Alklyovich Rastankakalyovich. We make good food for you today. We make specialty not of Russia, but of other country, called gnocchi, from Italy. It's very similar to pierogi, but not pierogi, it's gnocchi. Not pierogi, gnocchi. It's very cold here. I have to take off glove to cook. Can be a bit hard, but I will take off and we'll try to do it. Okay, you take potato, and then you take good Russian Pillsbury flour, and we mash potato. Pretend potato's bush. Okay, let me show you there. We mashing potato. Oh, we mash potato. If it fall out, you put right back in. And mash potato. All right, we take flour. What, how many minutes I have? 15, that's good. 15 minutes?
Da.
So you take good flour here, put into measuring cup, take more flour. About so much, you put into potato, and then we're going to mix together. Take a little bit of the material, you take into your hand. And you make into small gnocchi piece. Brings to mind what's like to be Russian citizen. Sometimes you feel like gnocchi. You feel like everyone mash to you. Then you take fork here, you push a little bit into the middle, like so. And it come right off like that, other piece of gnocchi. Would you... What?
3 minutes.
Get off, set. Go away. Vodushka, vodushka, lubatitska. Evro vodushka, dvitsa tarakhanu izhuta. So we have no time now. They don't pay me enough to do the show. And I say take entire thing. Slap on plate. I'm cold. I'm gonna go to sauna. I go to sauna, I drink vodka. I'm going to sauna. I'm going.